Hi, I'm Kelly LaPlante, Principal Designer of Organic Interior Design in Venice Beach, California. And today I'm going to show you how we greened the master bedroom of actors Tiffany Thiessen and Brady Smith.
What are you doing in our room? That's crazy. How do we have a woman in our room?
Hi, Kelly.
Hi. How are you?
Oh, that's Pearl.
That's Pearl Smith
and that's
and
Buck.
Smith.
They kind of own this room.
Pearl and Buck are laying on all organic bedding by three companies on a sofa. Vivitera and Gaia. So Tiffany and Brady have the ultimate in eco bed.
Yes.
But not only is their bedding eco-friendly, their bed is eco-friendly. One of the most important things that we always talk about when we're trying to get people to go green is to reuse. So this was Tiffany and Brady's original bed, and we took it into the upholsterer, and we had it redone in a nice new hemp fabric. So it has a new look. It's green, but it's also reusing. So it's double green.
It's one of our favorite things in the room.
So Brady is modeling for us this beautiful pillow, which we actually reused Brady and Tiffany's old pillow inserts. They had a bunch of them. They were in really good shape, but they wanted to do a new look. So we just made new pillow cases for everything. And this is made out of a hemp fabric from Opuzen. Thank you, Brady.
You're welcome.
The bed fabric also is by Opuzen.
See, what's best about these is they're really good to pillow fight.
So this is a piece that Brady and Tiffany had existing, but we wanted to change it up a little bit. So what we did was we actually originally tried to strip it down with an eco-friendly strip. That didn't work so well.
Yeah. Didn't work as great. I think because this varnish or stain that was on there originally was so tough that it was really hard. So the guys actually, God bless them, sanded the whole entire thing down so we didn't have to use any sort of un-eco-friendly product to try and get the original stain and varnish off. So, and then we used, of course, a no VOC eco-friendly paint.
From Duvo Wonder Pure, which we had custom matched to match the tile on the fireplace.
Yes.
Okay, so now we're looking at the fireplace, which we custom designed. These tiles are from Fire Clay, and they're from their debris series. And the debris series is made of 50% post-consumer waste. So these are really fantastic tiles. They come in about 100 colors, I think. But we chose colors based on some of the other colors that we wanted to use in the room, and I think it turned out really well.
We love it. We absolutely love it.
And on the walls is probably one of Tiffany's...
My favorite thing.
Most
definitely.
Favorite things about the room.
This is from a company called American Clay, and they come in and do a couple different textures they can do, but basically what it is, it's clay, and they come in and they sand it, and if you want it smooth, and it comes in a couple different colors, right?
Mm-hmm. Bunch of different colors.
Yeah. And it's one of my favorite things about this room. It's so much cooler. At the same time, it's very, almost, I don't know if the word whimsical, but I love how like light and airy it feels in here, so...
The thing about American Clay that's so amazing compared to just regular paint is how much dimension it gives to a room. When you are in the room, you just feel like there's so much more going on without it being in your face or overwhelming.
Yeah.
And obviously, it's just a completely eco-friendly process, no VOC whatsoever, even in the ones that are colored. So that's fantastic.
And I was also told, actually, that American Clay told me that actually clay is really good about getting it. What it does is it takes toxins out of the air, which I thought was really interesting.
That's extra little perk. You guys, thank you so much for letting us come in and look at your room today.
That was really fun. We had fun.
Welcome.
You can see this room and many others that we did eco-friendly in my new book, Ecolux, The Style of Sustainable Design. 100% of proceeds from Ecolux go to benefit Global Green USA and the Blank Theater Company. And you can also learn about all the products that we used in this room by checking the database on Sprig.com.
Thank you for coming, Sprig.